This review submitted to iMeta is to provide new insights into the mechanisms of high-fat diet-mediated gut microbiota in chronic diseases. Most patients with chronic disease had specific dietary characteristics, including excessive saturated fat intake, low total carbohydrate and fiber intake, excessive sugar consumption. Raising evidence has demonstrated that HFD can be treated as the risk factor for chronic diseases, which should be of high concern. Gut microbiota dysbiosis may deliver a profound negative impact on the aggravation of chronic diseases such as obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, gastrointestinal diseases, and central nervous system disorders. However, the current review remains with a lack of discussion of the latest research on the changes in characteristic microorganisms and metabolites induced by HFD and its corresponding mechanisms in major chronic diseases. In this review, we will explore the possibility of synergistic mechanisms among those metabolites and gut microbiota in the context of HFD-induced chronic diseases. Firstly, we comb the role of gut microbiota in chronic diseases induced by HFD. The intake of a large amount of high-fat, greasy, and low-fiber foods will lead to the disorder of cholesterol metabolism, as well as gut ecological disorder, an abnormal level of bacterial metabolites. In addition, the intestinal barrier is destroyed, and intestinal bacteria invade the systemic circulation and tissues, causing organism chronic inflammation, further promoting the development of obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, gastrointestinal diseases, and degenerative nervous system diseases. In addition, this review also revealed microbial markers and bacterial metabolites and its role in HFD-induced chronic diseases and discussed that bile acids, LPS, SCFAs, and TMAO could be the commonalities and features of bacterial metabolites in chronic diseases. Excessive intake of fat and cholesterol can stimulate the secretion of bile acid, which forms secondary bile acid with the help of intestinal bacteria through a 7-alpha dehydroxylation reaction. Secondary bile acids like DCA with high hydrophobicity disrupt the plasma membrane structure and destroy the intestinal barrier, while opportunistic pathogens resistant to bile rapidly multiply. As a signal molecule, bile acids bind FXR and TGR5 to further promote immune cell infiltration, regulate insulin resistance, and regulate lipid metabolism. LPS, a structural component of the outer membrane of gram-negative bacteria, penetrate the intestinal wall and reaches the corresponding tissues, such as the blood systemic circulation and brain. TLR4 is expressed in immune cells, adipocytes, glial cells, and other cells. Hence, LPS causes inflammation via an FKB, thus promoting obesity and brain degeneration. Furthermore, LPS inhibits the expression of BDNF and CREB phosphorylation and inhibits the expression level of synapsin 1 in the brain. HFD also reduces the synthesis of SCFAs in the host. SCFAs can inhibit an inflammatory reaction, maintain the anaerobic environment of the intestinal cavity, and regulate appetite, energy metabolism, and glucose and lipid metabolism. HFD greatly reduces the content of SCFAs, resulting in energy metabolism disorder and excessive reproduction of the pathogenic facultative anaerobic bacteria Escherichia coli, and the production of pro-inflammatory factors. TMAO can be considered as an independent risk factor for cardiovascular diseases. HFD will induce cardiovascular disease through the activation and FKB pathway, or inhibition of PERK signaling by the increase of TMAO. However, whether TMAO also plays an important role in the mechanism of other chronic diseases deserves further exploration. Finally, we summarize the potential biomarkers of five major chronic diseases: increased FB ratio, metabolic endotoxemia, and chronic inflammation are highly commonality of obesity and diabetes. Butyric acid-producing bacteria, opportunistic pathogen, Lactoclostridium, and unidentified Enterobacteriaceae are identified as the characteristic microbes in HFD-induced cardiovascular diseases. Lactate-producing bacteria and opportunistic pathogens are treated as the common microbial markers in HFD-induced gastrointestinal diseases. LPS-producing bacteria and opportunistic pathogens also identified as the general microbial markers in HFD-induced neurodegenerative diseases. This review systematically summarizes the influences of gut microbiota and their corresponding bacterial metabolites, which we hope will provide new insights into mechanisms among microbiota, metabolites, and immune responses during chronic diseases.